All right, let's see what's in my garage in this house. Buy the adder so we can be Bugatti boys. I bet. Oh, dude, this house has just the NASCAR rally cars, bro. So I got the Insurgent. Dude, whoa, dude, get to this house over here, bro. For the love of God, come to this apartment. Look at these cars, bro. I have the rally cars in this garage, dude. Literally nothing but rally cars. Hell yeah. And the big ones too, like the big Jeeps and SUVs are in this garage. Whoa, dude. Dude, the Evel Knievel rally car is sick too. Dude, the Karuma is in here too, my armored Karuma. Bro, this garage is kind of tough, low key. Just all my rally cars and big souped up cars are in here. I like this actually. It works. I don't even think I really need to customize these cars. I mean, maybe to put armor on them, but other than that, that's about it. Oh yeah, my bad. Come outside and we'll walk to the garage here. Yeah, dude, all these rally cars in here. I kind of want to drive a rally car real fast. All right, yeah, step outside. That's the shitty thing about these houses is you can't be in the house and go in the garage. You have to exit the house to go in your garage. That's kind of stupid. Yeah, no. It's a nice ass house. Now I own it. Your landlord said, yo, swag. See that nigga six shot, you feel me? He ain't paying his rent, so yeah, swag can't even afford this, actually. You're right though. That nigga Retribution can though. All right, so buzz the garage. There you go. Right, bro, get in here. So this is literally my daredevil garage, bro. Karuma, just all my rally cars, bro. Look at all these rally cars. Just rally cars. Look at this, bro. I know, look at this. Yeah, dude. Just a huge ass Insurgent. Thing's huge, right? Which sucks, but I'll figure out some way how to make it work. Yeah, dude, this one, nigga. What you know about this one? I can't wait to trick this one out. This one's gonna be fun. And this one, dude, remember this? Yeah, dude, I can't wait to trick this one out. Honestly, yours was so much fun to drive. But you know what? I'm actually really. You know what I'm actually excited to drive is this one, dude. I've been waiting to drive this one. Actually, get in. Let's go. Taking this for a spin. I'm going in the hills with this too, dude. We're already in the hills, so I'm gonna test it on the freaking. Yep, right here. Oh, and it just leads right into the hills, bro. Come on, nigga. This is sick. Oh, what the hell? Literally. Yeah, I hate how just shrubs are indestructible. That's so retarded. I'm taking it, taking it, taking it. Oh, what? Oh, snap. Dude, oh, snap. Whoa, this thing's fast. Holy shit. Ooh, ooh. Yeah, dude, hella crazy brakes. See the suspension on this already, bro? I don't even need to upgrade the suspension. It's already good. Ooh, nigga, and I'm back on the road, dude. This car's so much fun. No way, dude. Why did I buy this freaking years ago? Hold on. Oh, dude, this is so much fun. This thing climbs hills, bro. Climbs them. Normally, it takes a freaking sports car an hour to get up this hill. Oh yeah, this is fun, dude. I like this thing. Rally cars are sick, dude, honestly. Just climbing this mountain, bro, in seconds. I'm taking it to the top, literally to the top. Oh, I hate that though. Oh, there's a dirt path. Nice. Oh, just on two wheels. Oh, sweet. We're already by the Vinewood sign. Nice. Yeah, watch. Boom, dude. Just climbed it, dude. Come on. I think it's sick. Oh, yeah, I know. I know. All right, bro. I wish there was like a giant kind of mountain we could just drive this off of. But there's not. Yeah, it's all the way out there. I don't even think you could get this thing up there, bro. Literally, it's so steep. Oh, this is good enough. Boom. Oh, 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 there we go. Oh, let's go. Oh, here I go. Oh, dude, let's go. Dude, hell yeah. This thing's sick. Oh, look at the drift on this thing, dude, honestly. What the? Ah, no way. No way. Oh, dude, where'd you go? Are you not even in the car? Oh, you're paused. I was like, dude, whoa, you're not even... Oh, dude, let's go to my yacht. Let's go to my freaking yacht. Hey, call in one of your buzzers. Call in one of your buzzers. Wait till I get back to my house. Hold on. Let me put this back in my garage. Dude, yes, call a buzzer. Let's go to my fucking yacht real fast. I totally gotta show you my yacht. Dude, this thing is so fun to take off-road, dude. You have to buy one of these. This is so much fun. Oh, come on. There we go. Yeah, I gotta put better armor on it, but still kicking ass. Look, dude. Huh. He's got yet a what? Oh, yeah, dude. Nah, that's a waste of money. I'd get this. I'd buy 20 of these before I'd buy one dump truck. Man. Oh, it's at the airfield? How do you get, dude, how do you get a buzzer delivered right to you? How does that work? That's what I'm saying, dude. That airfield's hella far, bro. I'm not trying to drive to no airfield, honestly. You hopped out right before I was going in my garage, dude. That was so close. Yeah, dude, these rally cars are so much fun, dude. Yeah. Call out, buddy. Call out that motherfucking, what was it again? McLaren? Yeah, McLaren. Oh, capped him.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shot him too. I'm just killing everybody. Oh, oh. Oh, my God. Dude, you asshole. Oh, dude, a Winnebago. A Winnebago, bro. No way. Look, there's an RV. Dude, let's try. Actually, yeah, let's. Oh my God, dude. What the fuck? All right, you all deserve to die for that. Oh, she burned alive, dude. Burned alive. Oh my God. No way. Dude, what? This game is savage. Just burned alive. Alright, to the airfield, good buddy. I
I know you ain't driving this bitch. Dude, this bitch would be so hard to drive in first person. Oh my god. How could anyone do it? Yeah, try it, dude. It looks so hard. Yeah, dude, look at the window. Dude, it's so small. How do you drive out of this? You have no depth of field in this car, period. Look, you already flipped it. Look, already flipped. It's already flipped, nigga. Yeah, dude, fuck first person. I just go in it to see what it looks like sometimes. But yeah, dude, that's impossible. Yeah, impossible to drive in first person, literally. The nigga didn't even put no off-road wheels on this hoe. He just went in, nigga. Just made it an off-road car. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Boom. Dude, you should have told me. If I'd have known that was there, I would have jumped out and parachuted my way down, dude. That would have been so much fun. He said, bro, to be real with you, I didn't even know it was there, my nigga.
Hey,
I didn't
Ron
even know.
Holy. Some assholes are still trying to mess with what's ours. Help us out by fighting them off. You know where to look. Please?
Bro, Ron keeps calling me about, like, people taking his stuff, but I don't see the survival cross. You know how survival's like that cross that's blue? I don't see a survival. Yeah, I don't see it. So, Ron, what the hell are you talking about, bro? I can't help you out, nigga, if I don't see anything. There's literally nothing on my map. Maybe it's the special cargo? I think it's the special cargo he's whining about. Nigga's really off-roading a freaking NASCAR. I love it. Like you at the airfield, bitch. I'll mark my yacht. Dude, my yacht's like all the way down to the right. Literally all the way down to the right. Just chilling in the Gulf of Los Santos. Hey bro, see what that special cargo is. Go to your left, go to your left, go all the way to your left. Go to your left. Oh, he wants you to deliver it? Damn, that's so gay, dude. Why is everything such a delivery in this game? Ooh, the black one. Nice. Dude, I just bought one of these, bro. I literally just bought one of these. Ooh, this joint's hot, bro. Yeah, I did buy the gold. Oh, dude, you're right. I should have. You're totally right. Whatever. Next time, for sure. Oh. Oh, my bad. Nigga just threw him out. All right, I forget the whole triangle. Hold on. No, what? It's still taking you out, bro. Here, you hold triangle. Oh, dude, I tapped it though, and it didn't like put me in there. Watch, this is just a tap. Yeah, see, and I throw you out. Oh, I get in the co-pilot. No way. Okay, cool. Hell yeah, dude, I'm your co-pilot. Right? Niner, this is Brooklyn 1. We are, in the clear. Yeah, going south. 35,000 feet in the air. No, this is totally not 35,000. Go way higher. I'll show you 35,000. Keep going. All the way up. Literally. All the way up. Yeah. I marked it on a map, so yeah, just keep going straight, and then, yeah, dude, we'll be there. Oh, no, like, keep going up, bro. 35,000 is above the clouds, dude. 30,000 is like clouds, 35 is above the clouds. Yeah, keep going, literally. This is like maybe 20,000 right here. Yeah, this is like 20,000 right here. Keep going. Until your thing stalls. When it starts to stall, that's how you know you're around 35, Over 35, actually. A cool 35 is like right around, yeah, here pretty much. Exactly, yeah, this is about 35,000 feet in the air. Yeah, keep going. Yeah, it's a G6, bro. These things can take flight. Niggas wearing a ski mask flying a G6. Nigga, thug nigga, bro. Thugs are evolving, bro. Literally, we're evolving. He said, I'm still going up. Oh, bro, this is perfect. You ready to jump? I'm ready to jump. 3, 2. I don't think so, bro. Keep going. Fuck it, dude. Dude, this is wicked high. Going first person mode. Dude, we are so high. Whoa. Dude, we're so high. Dude, first person mode looks awesome up here. Bro, I'm still free falling, nigga. God damn. We were so high up. Hey, I see you too! Dude, no way! That's dude! Let's go! Dude! Let's go! No way! Ah, dude! That's so sick! That's so sick! Like, yo, I see you, bro! Let's go! Bro, send me that. That shit was lit. This the yacht right here, nigga. I'm about to land right on it, literally. Oh! Oh! I ricocheted off the side, dude. That'd be hella realistic, whoa. Alright, let's get in this bitch. Yeah, you see the helicopter? See this boss ass helicopter, nigga? It's Billionaire Boys Club. Bro, exactly, bro. Look at the gold railings, nigga. Come on, son. I'm just clean. Alright. Let's go in. Let me show you the insides. This is nothing, bro. Literally, this is nothing. Oh yeah, that is the cockpit. I gotta go up a level. Or down a level. Right? Good. He better stay in there. I'm not paying that nigga to leave. I'm paying that nigga to fucking steer my ship. Right? Yeah, dude, I just went white, light blue, and pink. So it's like Miami style, you feel me? I'm just swagged out. You heard? Yeah, dude, send me that. That shit was fucking tight, bro. We were just free falling. And I recorded it, too, so I'm gonna post that on YouTube. I'm posting it on YouTube, bro. Just free falling. Literally, that's the title of it already. That shit was, dude, honestly. I've never, like, free fallen with a friend before. Normally, they, like, fall before me or I fall before them. I've never, like, actually free fallen with someone. That was pretty cool.
Monsieur?
Did you, Oh, just press the button again and then go to screenshot. It should be already saved. You screenshotted it, right?
Here
yeah.
You are.
So yeah, you just press the share button, go down to screenshot, and yeah, it should already be saved. Bro, I'm downing these shots, bro. Just downing them. She's just keeping them coming. If she's
you
keeping them coming,
the,
I'll keep sipping them.
Sea legs, no?
He said, I'm good. I'm good. Keep going, pussy.
Maybe I serve you one too
take
many.
A fourth shot. It's only 3. I bet. I'll look at that in a minute. I'm still taking shots in this bitch.
Alright, there you go. I'm sauced up. I'm sauced up.
Some people say
right? I'm sauced up. Alright, let me take a look at it. Wish I was on the news. Actually, I have been on the news. When I was really, really young, I was on the news for my school, and they just asked me like 2 questions. I was like, yeah, nigga, you know, nigga. Oh, I thought you meant news in real life. I was about to say, I was like, for sure, bro. Hey, follow me, bro. Follow me. Bro, I'm so fucked up off 4 shots, bro. It's only 4 shots, you lightweight. Jeez. I swear, dude, our characters are lightweight. Just bumping into walls, can't even get his composure. And that nigga free-falling, he free-falling. All right, bro. The first 2 rooms are yours, dude. I got the master suite. Yeah, dude, this yacht is so lit, bro. Honestly, the yacht's so lit. Dude, I kind of want to take out that gold jet one time. You want to fly the gold jet? Yeah, let me fly that gold jet. Let me clean up real fast. Let me change my outfit, and then, yeah, we'll go fly that jet. Yeah, that's what I said. The first 2 are yours, bro. Literally, first 2. No, no, no. One's an office. One's an office to the room. So there's 3 rooms with an office. Yeah, one has an office in it. I think it's the first room that has the office. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, cool. Let me change my clothes. Like I said, fuck all that. Our last room's huge. Yeah, that's the room with the office. Yeah, 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 yeah. That room's huge. Oh, you're in this room? Yeah, yeah, this room's pretty big too. Right, dude? I'm just sauced, bro. Literally just sauced. Where that fucking bong at, nigga? I think it's, yeah, a little upstairs. Yep, to the left. That nigga sat the fuck down. Oh, so weak. He said, nah, I ain't gonna smoke no weed, dog. I'm clean. I'm about that clean life. Yeah, dude, they smoke standing up now? That's weird. But it's faster. Yeah, it's faster. Exactly. Oh, yeah, dude. I need to make a preset. I haven't made any presets. That's that loud, nigga. That's that loud. I got the finest of the finest. Hey, take a shot, bro. Take a shot. Get trippy. Live a little, bro. We're on a yacht, nigga. We're on a super yacht. Not just any yacht. We're on a super yacht. Can I sit down here? Oh, I can. Nice. Yeah, let's hit the jacuzzi. I'm gonna end the video in the jacuzzi. Free falling. That's your career, just a free fall. Alright, finally, my drunk weared off. Jesus. Nigga was drunk forever. Perfect. Nice. Yeah.
Nigga still got the face paint on with some swim trunks. It's just swim trunks and some face paint. Hey, you want to dive off the side of the yacht? That shit's actually pretty fun. Mm-hmm. But when you put your clothes back on, no ankles. What's up with that? Alright, man, check out this dive off the side of the freaking balcony, bro. This is how it's done. Like a true Michael Phelps, nigga. You ready? You looking? Look at me. Not that side. Alright, yeah, watch that side, actually. Watch that side. Watch that side. Check this out. You'll see me dive over. Alright, I'm gonna end it on this dive. Check this out. So you run towards it, and then you just do that. Boom! What? That was a perfect dive. How much breath do I have? Oh, I think I have unlimited breath, bro. No, I don't. I don't think I can make it to the bottom, low-key. Nah, there's no way I'm making it. There's no way. It's deep, bro. This ocean's so deep. I would never make it. I'd make it, but I wouldn't make it back up to the top. Easily, I wouldn't make it back up to the top. All right, bro. I'll see you in hell. Literally, see you in hell. Yeah, I totally bought it. That's what I'm saying. Let's go next time when I play. Let's get my submarine.